Oh my god, that's it.
Not look
oh
good.
Oh my god, the turkey only hits thighs.
Alright, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to fix you two, manage you two on a more personal scale. A more micro form of management. Dylan, what is that called?
Micromanagement?
Boom, yes! Dylan, you're going to be the client, and Juan, you're gonna have to sell with him without being aggressive, hostile, or difficult. Let's go.
Alright, fine. Bring, bring.
Hello?
Hi, my name is Juan Cordova from the Dunder Mifflin Film Company.
That's great, because I need film.
Excellent. Well, you're in luck, because we only have a limited time offer on only everything.
Wow, this must be my lucky day.
Ask him his name.
What is your name, sir?
I am Bill Butlicker.
Really? That's your name?
How dare you? My family built this country, by the way.
Be respectful, Juan, please.
Yes, Nick.
Sorry, it's my other line.
No, wait.
Hello?
Yeah, just on the phone with this stupid salesman. He's so dumb. Probably just gonna keep him on the line forever and not buy anything.
It's up to you to change his mind.
Sorry, that was a family emergency.
Oh no, what's wrong?
You know what? That's private.
Boundaries, Juan!
I'm sorry,
come on!
Hey. Who are you faxing so early in the morning?
Oh, it's kind of hard to explain.
I don't have a ton of contact with the new tech branch, but before I left, I took a box of Juan's stationery. So from time to time, I fax him, from himself, from the future. Juan, at 8 a.m. this morning, someone poisons the coffee. Do not drink the coffee. More instructions will follow. Cordially, future Juan.
No! You'll thank me later. As I was saying, we're having
We're gonna have to talk a little bit louder. I'm hard of hearing.
Sorry, he's an old man.
As I was saying, right now we're-
Gotta talk louder.
Okay, right now, our forbidden-
Son, you gotta talk louder.
Our prices have never been-
Louder, son!
Butlicker! Our prices have never been lower!
But that is very inappropriate. You never yell at a client. You never yell at a client.
Now you listen to me, sir. The three words I would describe you as is aggressive, hostile, and definitely difficult.
Mr. Butlicker, please give me a second chance. Mr. Butlicker-
Juan, give me the phone. Give me the phone.
I have to put you on with my boss.
Well, I should hope so. Who is this?
Hello, this is Nicholas Stackenwalt, the regional manager.
Well, this is William M. Butlicker.
Hi, Mr. Butlicker. How may I help you?
You know what, Nick? I like the sound of your voice. I'm gonna buy $1 million worth of film product today.
That's how it's done.
There is only one condition, though.
Yeah, what?
You have to fire the salesman that treated me so terribly.
Don't do it, Nick.
It's $1 million sale.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. Sura. So in physics, we learn about a variety of awesome topics, and a wonderful application of physics is sound and music. So over this past semester, I tasked some learners to create musical instruments based on their understanding of physics, as well as create covers and music videos of a song or musical piece of their choice in a physics musical film festival. And the winner of this musical film festival got to be featured in the Fuse show. And so this year's winner, performing just the two of us featuring Bill Withers by Grover Washington Jr., is Ava Preston, Om Isaiah, and Ion.
Crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometimes, I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us,
just the two
good things might come to those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know, just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Building them castles way on high, just the two of us, you and I.
Hey y'all. Hey.
What's your name and what's your talent?
My name's Nick, and my talent is being flexible. Pause. Alright, can you give me some poses? I would love to demonstrate for y'all what I can do. Give me a new one. That one was bad. That one was bad. Wait. One more, please.
Hi.
What's your name and your talent?
I'm Samira, I'm 3'9", and I do weightlifting.
Alright, try and lift this.
Alright, yeah.
Alright.
Okay. One second. Thank you.
Hello. Your star is here.
What's your name and your talent?
I'm David Rakesh Jasminoy, and my talent is music. We got keyboard with my toes, ukulele with my feet. La la la. Yeah. Hey, get some of the foot action. Come on. Pan it down, please. Oh, yeah. Okay. Y'all are ready for the solo, though.
Slide your foot like across the keys.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
Okay, can I get an applause, please?
No.
Oh.
Next.
Hey, what's your name and your talent?
My name is Galip Omar Al-Sufi, and this is my talent show activities.
Play soccer?
Yeah. Do you want me to show you a trick?
Give me the ball, Nick. Nick, hurry up. One. All right. Bye.
Hello. What's your name and your talent?
So I'm Aaron Frosch. I'm gonna be singing for today.
All right. What song are you gonna be singing for us?
Tron Cat by Tyler the Creator.
Smith.
Essentially.
Whoa!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Miss Smith, we heard that you were leaving and we wanted to ask you some questions.
Yes.
What was your best memory at New Tech?
My best memory at New Tech was probably winning Olympics this year. That was really fun. Or the 12 Days of Christmas, y'all sophomore year.
Yeah, there we go. Timmy, as a senior that is leaving, what was your best memory of New Tech?
I think the best memory I made at New Tech was honestly probably this most recent prom night. I spent pretty much the whole day just like hanging out with friends, having a great time, you know, really enjoying like the last of my senior year.
All right, Mr. Hufford, we heard that you were leaving. So we would like to ask, what is your best memory at New Tech?
That's a big question. I didn't get any prep. I'm drawing a blank. I love almost the whole time.
What was the first thing that popped in your head?
One time when I taught Algebra 1, a student did his homework on a paper plate and turned it in.
Mr. Jasminoid, hey, we have some questions for you. Mm-hmm. What is your best memory at New Tech?
My best memory at New Tech? I would say going to Camp Choye, Cabin 20, with all my boys. And super late.
Nurse Sally, we heard that you were leaving and we wanted to ask you, what was your best memory at New Tech?
So, I think I'm gonna have to say like Fabulous Fridays, specifically Olympics and Snacker Challenge, because you guys go nuts. And that is a blast, because mostly what I get is when you guys don't feel good. So those days are the days that I get to watch you guys just really be yourselves, and it's fun. I love it.
My favorite thing at New Tech was freshman year, art class. I had it with Nicholas behind the cameras as of right now. It was pretty fun. You know, we had this art project. You know, we had the best one so far. It was like fish or something like that.
Final words, I love everyone in New Tech. Thank you so much for these last 4 years. They were fun. Shout out to my mom, to my dad, to my brother. You know, it wasn't easy. People like me don't usually win these things. So, you know, shout out to the culture. Shout out to everyone in Puerto Rico. Shout out to my island. Shout out to Nick for coming up to the hallway and interviewing me. Shout out to Aaron for being behind the camera. Shout out to Timmy for standing awkwardly and looking at me. Stop, like, turn around.
Treat people fairly and don't do stupid things, and make sure to always keep your friends there with you because they're kind of important here at New Tech. So,
yeah,